Oh, this is awesome.
The following contest is a triple threat ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus on the big stage, one of the all-time great performers.
She's a multi-time women's champion, a real trailblazer here in sports entertainment, and she's got the ability to point in indiscernible directions at any given time.
I know Byron's all-time favorite. Time to get extreme.
And her opponents. From Sanford, North Carolina, Lita!
A woman who has paved her own path, marches to her own beat, and has used it to create a Hall of Fame-worthy career.
A true trailblazer. If you name it, chances are Lita has done it in a WWE ring. You know, when you think headline, a pay-per-view, who do you think of?
This woman right here.
Mickie James.
And from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
A six-time champion. Well, Mickie James is definitely a first ballot Hall of Famer. There's no doubt about that. She's accomplished it all in her career. One of the most bubbly personalities in WWE history, Mickie James.
Not to mention, great country singer. I've got it on my playlist.
You do?
I do.
That's pretty awesome. The ladders are set, and so are we. Here we go. Solid contact from Mickie James.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Ooh-wee, stomping, ouch. Oh, straight forearm.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Mickie James with a flourish of energy,
dictating the pace of the match now.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Neck breaker. Here's the setup. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Wow, jab. You never know.
Shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too!
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Set up for the
thunderous slam.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Russian leg sweep. Nice drop kick.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Getting a ladder in position now.
Smack dab in the center of the ring too, Cole.
Power bomb.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
What a hurricanrana.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Air whip. What's going to happen now? Snap suplex.
Very nice.
She's in control.
Suplex.
Elbow smash. Double leg drop. Big move coming. Hurricanrana.
I don't think it's wise for Lita to take her mind off her opponent like this.
What a drop kick.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip. Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
She's got her. Hurricanrana. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Climbing up the ladder.
Here we go. Looking to steal a win here.
Can she do it? Not sure what they're thinking.
No turning back now.
Look out. They're high above the ring here.
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
Committed to the ladder now, and all that entails.
Don't think this is going to end well.
Perhaps trying to get a quick victory here.
Not a bad strategy.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both.
Here she goes, climbing to the top floor.
Here we go. Leg drop!
For the second time, Lita heads for the...
Going for it again.
Oh, what a moonsault.
And that is all she wrote.
Lita is really applying pressure now, guys.
She's getting it set up now. Running clothesline. Oh, Byron, what's going on here?
I'm afraid I have an idea, Michael, and it's not very pretty.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Setting that ladder up now.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Bringing it back into the ring.
And Zagiri finds the mark.
What a spin kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Side Russian leg sweep. She's calling for it. Tough situation to be in right here. Oh, right to the throat. Uh-oh. Flashback.
I think Trish should be showboating right now, but what do I know?
We've got a climber.
She's climbed the ladder and has her hands on the prize.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Strat has full control here.
Everyone needs a little Stratisfaction.
Boom! Nobody does it better.
Lita's in a real bad spot.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
She's so close to victory right here.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
The ascent begins.
Oh, so important to hit hard while up there, guys.
With everything you got.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen. This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Reaching up, this could be it.
Now you gotta finish the job.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Trish Stratus.
Triple Threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.